Hey everybody, how's it going? So we're going to be doing the series of 2000 4Runner U-joint replacements for the drive shaft. So please stick around and I'll see you there. Thanks for watching. I ended up not recording this because I needed to call a friend that had another way of getting them out.
They were stuck there.
It was stuck to the point that it was almost impossible to get out, and we ended up using a ball joint press. So I'm cleaning.
Blue rag on it?
No. That blue rag doesn't have grease on it. Cleaning the inside, trying to make them somewhat smooth. There's a gouge line right there. I think this one's pretty bad. Hopefully it holds them and the caps don't get ruined. Rust out of here.
Oops.
I already buffed this side. Just gonna do it a little bit real quick since I have it in my hand.
A bunch of lines in this one. Thank you. This one's pretty tore up.
So these Quinn screwdrivers have held up pretty well because I've put them through a lot of abuse today. The tip on this one's a little bent, but it's not broken. It's a good scraper now. This little earthquake has held up pretty well. Still got two bars. Bugs are everywhere. Mm-hmm. Is it out there? Where'd the can go? to buy a new vise because it's kind of messed up now. I didn't take the ball, the grease circ out of the last ball joint, whatever it was on, huh? I just put the socket over it. Can the camera see okay? Can I see okay?
Yeah, I think so. You want to come check?
It's kind of dark. Sorry, everybody. It's kind of dark, but...
Well, it is dark out here, so
I gotta kind of get it done. Where's the? I don't know where the heck the red mark was.
On the bottom.
And I will put more grease in these when I'm done. That one's sliding in, but this one's crooked. Really?
Why is it crooked?
So stiff. It shouldn't be that stiff. There it goes. You hold that.
This right here?
Yep. That should be plenty. I got it. Okay. The other cap's locked in. Lock that cap. If any of my neighbors complain or the cops show up, I'm gonna flat out tell them they party all the freaking time and kiss my ass. Locked. Okay. See that car finally left.
Yeah, they got annoyed at us going in and out of the gate.
Gate.
We were getting the stuff.
Oh, did they leave when I went and grabbed the floor jack or something? Did anybody ever show up?
No.
They were probably lying. See, at one point in time, I saw all the dome lights on the inside on. What's your problem?
Really?
There it goes. You better work. There's enough room to put that snap ring on.
You didn't have to tap it in.
It was one of them on the other side. I didn't have to tap in either. It did the same thing, remember?
Oh, yeah.
There's my flathead. We're going to have to buy a new door handle. I'm going to have to use the mechanism inside.
Unless the mechanism's a problem.
Huh?
Unless the mechanism's a problem.
This. The inside mechanism's the problem.
Yeah.
It's too loose. I think it got loose somehow.
Probably from the slamming.
That's that nut in. Last one. Yay. And the install video.